Hi there, and welcome to my watercolour painting for tonight. I just thought I'd let you know that I'm starting a Patreon channel, so if you'd like to know how to paint any of the paintings really that you've ever seen me paint up to date, then you can come and join me on Patreon and I can provide much more in-depth and step-by-step processes, and you can influence what I demonstrate how to paint. So check it out in the link below. So tonight I'm going to be painting a mountainscape. It's from a photo by Levison Wood, who's a British, you know, explorer, photographer, writer, all of those sorts of things. And my aunty saw a photo of this the other day and thought it was actually one of my watercolours. So I thought that I would paint that. It's an amazing photo, and I thought I'd use that as a reference to paint a big, moody, mountainous watercolour. It's from the Himalayas, this one. So we'll see how it goes. I'm just going to wet the whole page first. Going to use all my colours and paints and paper and brushes are going to be in the description. This is a big hake brush. Well, not really big. I've got some bigger ones here, but it's fairly large. So I'm just going to wet the page, and I'm just going to make sure from an angle that it's completely wet. I'm going to get some hard lines here with a tissue. Just going to start bringing in a bit of a wet, light mix of this Winsor blue red shade and light red. I'm going to come down here. I'm going to do come across here. All right, I'm just going to dry this layer. Yes. Just going to dry this layer. right, I'll just dry it now. All right, so thanks for joining me tonight in this watercolour mountain landscape up in the Himalayas from a photo from Levison Wood. So if you enjoyed tonight, then please press like. And if you would really like to know about when I publish my next video, then press the subscribe button and press the bell button so you don't miss out on any future videos. So thanks very much for joining me. And if you would like to check out my Patreon channel, it's in the link below. So thanks very much, and I'll see you soon. Good night. So if you want to see how I turned that painting into this painting, then I'll post it again very soon. I didn't like that original painting. It just didn't have, it was a bit one-dimensional, so I decided to do another layer. So I'll post that in the next couple of days, and feel free to check it out. So thanks very much for joining me, and I'll see you soon. Good night.